ACOSAT, Citadel of Healthcare Professionalism.
Emirates College of Health Science and Technology, ECOSAT, as it is fondly called, was established in 2016. And throughout these four years of training, it has passed through the stages of normal accreditation, leading to what we call full accreditation of some programs, such as Community Health Practitioners Registration Board of Nigeria, Medical Lab Science Council of Nigeria, Pharmacist Council of Nigeria, Health Record Officers Registration Board of Nigeria, and of course, the various other programs that are related to National Board for Technical Education. This and many others are responsible for making what the institution to be regarded as a model in the region and the country at large.
ECOSAT was established to produce well-trained and disciplined students who can work in the various levels of healthcare services.
The ICT departments provide a medium for all the departments in the college. It provides the technology that every department in the college can leverage in order to showcase its stuff. And also the ICT department ensures that the latest technology as regards to health, e-health system is being used in the college in order to promote education.
The books in our library are very rich and they are in good quality for the users, patrons of the library, both the staff and the students, because we are getting response from the users regarding the books.
The idea that there is a future in those streams, and of course, so many of them who have gone out now are able to secure employment within the state, the private, and the international NGOs, which is another important aspect of the development. Apart from further education, they also have been able to go and begin to do that.
Any parent who is willing and desirous of having a qualitative education for his or her children to bring their children to Emirates College of Health Sciences and Technology.
Currently, you know, there is a pandemic that is going on called coronavirus, and a lot of expertise are needed for people to be safe and the safety of all the people are around. So from what I learned from Emirates, I learned a lot that has to do with health services, health delivery, how can you overcome such pandemics. So from that experience that I get from Emirates College of Health Sciences, I can be able to provide my help against the current pandemic and the war against COVID-19.
I would like to recommend Emirates College of Health Sciences and Technology to those who want to study in the field of health. Emirates College of Health Sciences and Technology is the best.
My working place, they have other staffs that are working as I am doing, but they really appreciate my work. And because of the skills that I have in the college, the experience I have, how we are in every aspect that we are taught in the school, we practice it there perfectly, and we really appreciate that. And I really appreciate it. That's why whenever they talked about Emirates, I really say good about them.
I've learned a lot of skills, which makes me better. I can say it's a great favor for me to have admission at Emirates College of Health Sciences and Technology.
The testimony we're getting from them is that they are doing very well in their various fields, and the very time they send us for recommendations, we have never hesitated to do that for anybody that cares to have their services rendered.
The relationship between the lecturers and students, and also the environment, was very conducive and favorable in terms of learning and the techniques they use to learn and train their students. That's what drawn my attention to come back to study HND again in the same school.
Regarding the relationship of the student affairs with the student, actually we have a cordial relationship in the sense that this is just like a house to them. So whenever a student is having issues, this is the first place that that student is to forward his or her complaint to, and we do our best to see that we do justice to that very challenge or situation at hand.
The management, I can say, we have a very conducive and excellent relationship. because if I should compare to where I was coming from before, I can rate it to a 90-20% differences. They are actually very excellent. They offer room for career upgradement. You feel free to work with them and they are really understanding. And whatever it takes to move this institution forward, they give you a full support in doing that.
The college have gone into a partnership arrangement with some foreign universities to bring down to Nigeria degree programs. And this partnership have been adequately planned and arranged in a manner that all legal processes have been concluded in Nigeria and as well as the Egyptian country, where all the legal documents are available already now, and our own partners at Egypt have also done the same.
I am proudly EcoSat product.
EcoSat, Citadel of Healthcare Professionalism.